23 campaign, baby. Let's get it. Crazy motherfuckers in real life be doing this shit. That's a job.
Alpha team clear.
There's somebody real job out there.
Heading to service.
All teams, eyes on target. Phase one complete.
Charlie got these. We're set.
Wild to me.
Roger that. Moving to phase two. Control boat 2 o'clock. Get under.
Good hook. Let's get up top.
Shout out to our Navy SEALs, because it couldn't be me doing this shit, man.
All teams, Alpha's on the axe. What's your status?
Bravo's over the DZ.
Charlie's standing by.
Nods on, struck on.
Keep it quiet.
Bravo is inbound.
Solid copy. Move to set. Drop him.
Bravo inbound.
Teams, Bravo's on deck. Push it up.
Alpha to Charlie, you set?
Affirm.
All teams, green to go in phase two.
Check.
Roger.
Door's locked.
Roger, on it. Got it. All clear.
Descending stairwell, south side.
All shooters be advised, enemies launching an attack bird. Copy, heads up. Knots off.
Movement in the courtyard. Looks like a prisoner transfer.
Not our guy, on me. We hold for Charlie to light the fire, then head for the hatch in the courtyard to move interior. Hold up here. All teams, Alpha's in position. In the hole. Stand by.
3, 2, 1. Execute.
We're taking the bait.
Light him up.
Enemies incoming.
Rally
Wait on you on the hatch to one.
Enemies coming, bitch. Shit.
Bravo. Alpha's in the tunnels. What's your status?
Outside the control room. Waiting on you.
Copy. At the air duct. Stand by.
All teams, let's roll thunder. Bravo, pull the plug.
Roger. Blackout. 3, 2, 1. Execute.
Motherfucker, then he knows coming.
All teams, Bravo's got the keys.
Copy. Target the guards only. Use the inmate for cover when we kick off the riot.
Roger, guards only. Clear. More in the cell block, left side. Smoke them. Hold. Stay high. Kill those flashlights.
Bravo, kick off the riot.
Roger. OP guns 1 through 4. Clear. Check the next cell block. Stay sharp. The guards know where we are. Bravo, open cell block on level 2.
Dropped him. Let's go. Okay.
I tried to flip like Rainbow Six. Upside down.
Alpha 1 to Bravo 1. Open 55T. Check.
Alpha moving to sublevel X4.
Sublevel. Let's get our guy.
Ready, breach. Breach you up.
I never understood how you can stand that close to those. Who are you saving?
Target, stand by.
Flare.
Step into the light.
Is Makarov?
Сколько ж времени прошло, Ваня?
Nah, ain't no way.
All stations, PID on 627.
Copy. Opening 627.
Любой план зависит от его выполнения. Это только начало.
All teams, we have him. Moving in 30.
Для меня это большая честь. Командир Макаров.
It is motherfucking Makarov.
6 лет.
22 дня. 4 часа.
What are we saving this guy?
Видеть вас обоих, тебя тоже.
Что вы добились в этой камере?
Это только верхушка айсберга. All stations, this is your commander, Владимир Макаров. Call sign, Tsar 90, actual. I have the con. Move to phase 3, out. On me.
Ваня,
trust the exfil plan is intact?
Так точно, командир. We head up the elevator and walk out the front door.
Хорошо. Чем проще, тем лучше. До поры до времени.
Contact!
Yeah, I just want some ammo.
Take what you want. The guards won't be needing it.
Alpha 2-1 to Charlie. Actual secure, we're moving to Exfil. Приготовиться.
Roger. Standing by.
Ain't no way we saved Makarov up here. You'll do what he did.
Alpha 1 is sending an elevator.
I was the homie that shot us at the helicopter, man. What's up, Loki? What you running for?
Station. Top side is hot. Top side is hot. Troops in contact.
Copy. Stand by. Охрана блокирует право наверху. Задерживаем вертолет.
What's up, buddy?
Скоро поднимутся зеки, чтобы отвлечь охрану. Это наш шанс. Задержка увеличит риск. Андрей, who holds power in this gulag? The guards or the prisoners? Which is it?
Neither.
Yes, Андрей, very good. Power is still by those who see.
Then what would happen if I said the wrong answer? You gonna pop me like you did on me? Even homie? Like that? Homie just got shot in the back. Didn't flinch.
Командир!
There really wasn't much to that intro mission, huh? They wasted no time on the campaign. For being real, they wasted no time on this entire game. The DLC, the model for 2019, right? Here we go.
Watcher 1 to Bravo 6, Watcher to Bravo, over.
Guys, we're all going for 6.
John, Makarov is out.
Alright, so it wasn't us 6.
Say again, Laswell?
Makarov is out. He's on the move, John.
Aboard! Turn us around! Turn us around now!
You got real, boy?
Shadow 2, Kilo Actual. At the port now. We'll confirm when cargo's in my possession. Stand by.
Roger that, Kilo.
We're good to go?
So far.
This is a game changer.
Let's hope we never have to use them. In Tibu, how will I come? Stay on comms.
Roger that.
My girl.
Dina. Arah. Makmniha? Yawi. Mitlik. Yalla.
MW19 campaign? Escaping the thing with her and her brother.
That
was a good campaign. That was a good game.
I'm خصني بس. قولي لي. هالهاوية أكيد كتير مهمة.
أكيد.
بعد كل هالسنين صرت أوزبكستان سالمة. إحنا عم نعيش حياتنا. ترجاك عملي كل شي بجهدك نضل هيك احنا كلنا معك
تحكي
حويتك موجودة
دينا
allow Coney to steal these missiles, whatever it takes.
We're gonna need a contingency. Commander, I have GPS trackers on my ship. You plant those on the missiles, we'll never lose visual.
I still need to locate the containers. Dina would have known.
Are we rocking a knife too? Fuck.
Shipping manifest will be in the harbor master's office.
A towel.
Affirmative.
Copy that.
Reaper manifests in the tower building. Trackers are on the ship. Let's get moving.
Why would they do that?
Into the freighter now.
Roger.
I'll keep an eye out for any shadow survivors.
Take down Kilo. Wasn't my ship or crew there. We were security only. Freighter all dead.
Sighted your ship, Graves. Clocking a JLTV.
Make sure you got what you need to handle an armored vehicle. Heads up, you might be compromised.
Shuttle container, it's unlocked.
And the tower have what we need. Get yourself going there, Kilo. Think you're made, Kilo.
Grab the bomb drone.
Flying C4. Be careful with that one. It means business. They're hunting for you. Stay low.
I can change my whole loadout? Shit.
Can't let Kony get away with these missiles for good. Find the manifest and the tracker's fair. Kilo, sit rep.
Changing course, heading to the harbor tower.
Dealer's choice, Kilo. Stay safe down there. Status.
New plan, Graves. I'll get the trackers from the ship first.
Good copy. Do what you see fit, Kilo. And the sender made quick work of that.
Going high.
Don't think they know where you are.
Ship.
The tracker should be in the control room on the bridge. GPS should. should be there somewhere. Coney's looking for missiles, not trackers.
Yeah, there's the
hostiles are looking for you.
GPS trackers are on the bridge. I'm close.
Trackers won't be hidden. Should be easy to spot.
Be advised. Coney left no one alive on your ship.
Let's make sure they get what's coming to them.
We won't let their sacrifice be in vain.
Hit them for both of us, Farah. Not picking up much enemy movement.
GPS in my possession, one.
Great. Now get to the tower and grab that manifest.
Kilo to Shadow. They're leaving with one of our containers.
Damn it! That's one missile lost. Get trackers on the others, Kilo.
Your vehicle, Graves.
Thought that might come in handy.
It just might. These shadow containers unlocked.
Urza stands our go-to protocol in this region. Take what suits you.
What will I owe you, Graves? I pay my debts.
Not a thing. I want these bastards eradicated. Sounds like they found you. Manifest should tell us exactly where those containers are.
Behind the wheel! Tower. Vehicle's down.
Thing is dead, baby. Enemy reinforcements incoming. Sat him the fuck down. Get that manifest before Coney does.
In the tower.
Search the main office, third floor, if memory serves.
Third floor. Going for the manifest in the office.
I'd start with the desk. I should be there.
Manifest located.
Got it. Cross-referencing with our container numbers. Okay. Check the cranes. They may be loading another one of those containers now. Move fast, Kilo. Time ain't on our side here.
Yeah.
those trackers. We're never gonna see those missiles again. Keep pressing, Kilo.
UAV.
Bird's eye view, only way to fly.
UAV's on the move. Coming for a container. Pushing to the next container.
Take a damn beauty. Sounds like they found you.
Second missile's near.
Plant that tracker.
Where the motherfucking Kilo at?
They're all automated.
Sign of survivors, just bloodshed.
These were innocent people. The missiles were supposed to prevent this, not cause it.
Sometimes that's the business. Plant that tracker, Kilo. Step it up.
Hey man, shut your ass up, dog. You come here and do it. Oh, stupid ass lady ain't seen. That motherfucker did though.
Found the first container. It's marked.
All stations, last tracker on. Connie's leaving with both the missiles.
Solid cut. You did what needed to be done, Vera. Make sure you do the rest.
Echo, I'll copy.
Loud and clear, Farah. Cody's pulling up stakes. They got what they wanted.
We live to fight another day. It's not over.
Echo to Kilo. You clear?
All clear. Press up.
Roger. Coming your way.
Sabhini Adina. Rachalion Yidvaldman. Bodek.
Commander?
Our missiles were meant to be a deterrent. Peace through strength.
Rollers finds its way back to this place.
It never left.
Russia wants this country.
They can't have it.
What's next?
Tracking those containers.
And I'm coming with you.
No. Take care of our KIA and alert our forces. Tell them Russia's back in Urzikstan.
Shadow Company's got skin in the game. They're gonna want a piece of this.
True. Someone else I have to contact first.
Милена.
С возвращением, Владимир.
Ты создала для нас армию?
Дело выгодное и правое.
My comrades, we stand reunited for your efforts in my absence and our success today. I offer you praise in a Kazani. Иван, из-за того, что ты отверг мой план, мы потеряли драгоценное время. Время решает все.
Командир. Я принял правильное решение.
Каждый несет ответственность за свои ошибки.
Андрей,
ты доказал свою преданность. Теперь ты моя правая рука.
Спасибо, командир.
My fellow warriors. I wasn't here, but I was always with you. Since then, our enemies have grown stronger. The ULF has stolen back control of Uzbekistan. The time has come for us to show them the meaning of true power. This is a battle of perception. A lie flies while the truth only crawls. If you control what people believe, you control the world. This is our weapon. And we will use it as a tool of war. To restore glory to Russia. The real Russia! The West, they love their choices. They will have only one. To respond on our terms. Каждая секунда на счет.
One
Makarov escaped, he mobilized his army on multiple fronts. Kony group hit the Urzikstan port before sunrise. Farah was there.
She hurt?
Negative. Her team engaged, took casualties. Left Kony with a kill count of her own.
Good on you, Farah. What'd they get from the port?
A shipment of American missiles.
Kony's got their own missiles. What does Makarov want these for?
We need to find out. I'm tracking them now. Once I get a fix, we'll action it.
You said multiple fronts, Laswell. Give us a target.
Kony forces are converging on a nuclear power plant in Urzikstan as we speak.
Is the plant active?
Abandoned when the ULF beat Barkov.
Then what's there?
All four of you, as soon as you can.
Rog, Ghost and I are wrecking the plant. Soap and gas secure the perimeter. If Makarov's going nuclear, we'll stop him in his tracks.
Solid copy. Let's get after it, Bravo.
1 minute! My man just looted and then say, what the fuck was that, bro?
Quite good to go. That's our gear on the ground if we need it.
The
we
fuck will. Was that, man? That's funny.
Rip. Altitude is 2,000 AGL. Calm the course.
So we do.
Roger up at a rally point. Shut. Stand by. Go.
Well, you look scared as shit, boy. Oh, that's me. Damn right, I'm scared.
Watcher 1 to Bravo. ISR is overhead. Be advised, Kony has 3 helos on the ground, locations marked with orange smoke.
Extract points for the nuclear material.
Affirmative. These helos are your primary targets. Destroy them and we can keep this truck contained.
Roger. Moving to Overwatch.
God, what kind of sight was that? What I see from overhead.
Thanks for the assist, Watcher.
Makarov means all hands on deck, John.
All stations, we're seeing Kony patrols on the outer perimeter. They're searching the area.
Stay on them.
Already shook here. It's not up.
They could be after more than nuclear material. Stay on them.
Where my homies land at?
Bravo 7-1 in position. 6-1 in position. Out perimeter secure. 0-7 ready.
Bravo set 6. Your
Ghost, are you picking up radiation smokes?
Negative. All the helos scan clear. Should be safe to use explosives on them.
Copy.
Watcher, send in bomber coordinates now.
Copy that. You're cleared hot for bomber and take cover.
America, baby. I didn't blow the helo though.
Copy, fix. That's your target.
Stations, first target's down.
Radioactive material. What's Kony after?
Stay on it and find out. Location marked for strike.
Copy, VTOL inbound.
Striker 3 approaching. Target locked. Shots out, shots out.
Need VTOL on my position. X-ray down.
Do I do it or do I do it? Absolutely. Motherfuckers. Oh, I can just put that bitch on my back? Jesus.
Area's clear, price, no movement. Never saw it coming. Ghost, scan for radiation.
No change, watcher. Levels are where they should be. Corny's still searching. What do they want?
Whatever they find, it stays here. Get to the next helo. Careful, they're looking for you.
Мы упустили след. Вас понял.
6, you're approaching a second helo, multiple Coney nearby.
Roger that.
I'll get up there.
Good C4.
Give him hell. Cody's alerted. They're digging in.
Eyes on another helo.
Copy 6. Take it out. Bravo, be advised. Coney birds approaching the green.
Almost there.
Sound turret placed.
Charges planted.
Copy that.
Two helos down.
Copy 6. One target to go. Let's keep Cody on the ground.
Bocconi's breaking off. Watch your back, Cap.
Did I roll with the pistol or what? 100%. Damn, but I'm about to shit myself, boy. Fucking me up. Damn,
you
what I do with my C4s?
Coney down.
Back. Call me a dumbass with a shock stick on that. Sorry. That's alright, though. Here it is. Let me see. Let's change you for that. Ow. I didn't change it. Okay. Hello. Kind of like, you know, how do I get in there?
You're clear, Captain.
Be advised, Coney's regrouping all over.
Picked up a remote turret.
Tony's not gonna like that. Captain, I see a pallet on the turbine building.
Bravo 6, be advised. Coney armored helo is overhead.
Bitch.
Bird down, Price. Nice one.
Eyes on the last helo.
Copy, take it down. Heads up, 6. Heavy Coney activity near the helo.
Take an RPG fire.
John got a mounted MG coming your way on an armored vehicle.
Yeah.
6, you're approaching the last helo. Enemy activity is high.
Copy that, Roger. Destroyed.
Nice work. Whatever Coney's after stays on the ground. Be advised, Bravo 6. Coney has entered the reactor. You need to get down there.
Move into the reactor. Still in contact.
Copy that. All Bravo, collapse on the reactor now. Copy 6. Entry to the reactor is an airlock. Keep your eyes open.
Where the hell is the entry?
Bloody labyrinth.
Watch out. I'm at the entrance.
Copy that.
Stations. Cody's extracting canisters from the reactor.
Dick, can you confirm the contents?
All Bravo. Put fire on that helo. Bring it down. Cody's extracting chemical weapons.
Cody's taking the gas out on that helo. We're gonna lose him.
Watcher, can you track him?
On it, Ghost. Stand by.
This is six. Reactors sealed. I'm locked in.
Six. ISR shows Cody personnel entering the reactor.
I can't stay up here. There's no cover.
I'd point where you can. We're in there.
I'm exposed up here. I need to move. There's no cover up here!
Take cover, Captain! Good boy, there! We're up top! Grab the rope!
Got it!
Grab my hand! Got it!
Where y'all was at when I was just in here chilling, bro? Fuck!
Stay with us, son!
Stay with us, sir! 6-2 to watch out, we need medevac now!
Morning, sir.
Take it easy, Cap. You beat the gas, but you still need some time to recover.
I'm fine.
Got a headache, nausea?
Always.
He's good.
Was worried your face was gonna melt off like those other poor bastards.
You ask me, it'd be an improvement.
Cody got away with the chemicals.
Affirmative.
Makarov has been out of prison for 6 hours and he's already ahead of us.
The fuck is in that gas? Remnants of Barkov's program.
Sir,
highly concentrated, far more lethal.
One pod contaminated the whole area.
They made off with enough to kill a whole country. Right now, he's in Farrow's backyard. We've got to find her.
Laswell, it was chemical weapons. Makarov has highly concentrated sarin gas.
Did you secure it?
Negative.
Captain almost died trying.
Where is he?
I'm here, Laswell. Where are the missiles?
I tracked Farrow's missiles to an abandoned bunker complex. Built during the Cold War.
We know those bunkers.
So does Farrow. Why does Coney need a silo for portable missiles?
Exactly.
We'll split up. I'll be with Farrow just off the X.
We'll spread out and sweep the complex. Get those missiles back.
Good. I'm heading to Arklov to meet a contact who may be able to help us.
Kostovian military base. How are you getting in there alive?
Carefully. I'll report back when I'm able.
I'll see you on the other side.
Good hunting, Bravo.
Six to Ghost. At the rally point, what's your status?
On target, Charlie. You got Alpha, Kilo takes Bravo.
Roger.
Stand by.
For fuck's sake, Farrow.
Head on a swivel, old man.
Russia's back in Azakhstan.
Contractors.
The Coney Group.
Pulled a stash of chemicals from up north yesterday.
Stole my missiles at sunrise.
All less than 24 hours after Vladimir Makarov walked himself out of a prison.
Works quickly.
Well, he's making up for lost time, isn't he?
Let's move.
Who sent you the missiles?
Shadow Company.
Shadow Company don't have that kind of firepower. They're errand boys with tac vests.
They're allies.
They carried out a hit on my men.
Commander Graves did this.
Yeah, well, he had his orders, yeah.
From who?
General Shepard. Did Shepard send you those missiles?
My weapons are my business.
He's a very dangerous man, Farah.
We are all dangerous, Captain. Look. I never want to lie to you, but I can't tell you everything. What you call classified, I call secrets. My country is under siege again. My brother warned us.
This could go a lot deeper than ours, Stan.
Well, then let's help each other. Like always, I hope you trust me.
Implicitly.
Good. See you on the other side.
All stations. Bravo 6. Kilo?
Kilo set.
Copy. Your drone's on the station. You and Farah have the con.
What for?
A lot of Russians. Coney's brought an army into his extent.
No missiles in sight. They're in the bunkers then.
I see an entry point. Marking now. You'll need a key card to get in.
Farah's right. Put you down a cat in our sector with a key card earlier. Had a red beret.
Roger. Red beret.
I spotted one near the steel building, north of the entry.
Red beret. That's my target.
You can check the drone feed as you push in. Not going anywhere. Good. Track him and get his key card. Use it on the door for entry.
And you?
I know another way in.
Copy.
Well, stay on comms. I'll see you inside. Push it down from the mountainside.
The field may conceal your movement.
Right. Silent, violent.
Six. All still up. Use it if you need it.
Minus one.
Six to all stations. Coney's planting ULF fingerprints on the base.
Makarov's launching a false flag attack. Those missiles are American. He's pinning it on Farah in the west.
He wants the world to think I'm the enemy.
We need to find out what the target is before it's too late. Sniper up on the tower.
Your shot, your call.
Trying to do the whole thing in stealthy, boy. Bro, looking at it.
cleared the perimeter.
Copy. Find the captain, get his keycard.
Be advised, soap and ghost are in. Spotty signals underground.
Copy. We find the missiles and relay when we can.
Check.
You're home yet?
Что за дерьмо? Был звук рядом со мной. Ты видишь цель?
Visual on the captain. Took out her overwatch.
Достаточно зарядов?
Нет, осталось немного.
Найдите дельту и пополните боезапас.
Принято.
Кто здесь?
Thank you.
Kilo, Coney Captain's down.
You need that key card for entry.
Our key card secure.
Captain, you have more Coney pushing on your location. Use the key card to get in.
We'll pull out a plan.
Get through the door, I'll find you inside. Pushing interior.
Есть противник! Ты на виду большой! Противник! Я попал! Не двигается!
Old man, they know we're here now.
Affirmative. Let's find those missiles. Heading down.
Well, my homie about to come in and fuck y'all up, so keep talking shit.
Never.
There it is, man. Don't hold back. I mean, gangsters, man. Let's get it. Out my ass. What's up? Man, we sweating in the campaign. Barry, you gonna help or what? Shit.
Push it up top.
End of the hallway. Keep moving.
Oh shit.
Can we use these computers to deactivate the launch?
I'll let you save my life.
I'll need to access the control box.
Oh, that's crazy. That'd be indestructible. I believe you just fucking took that grenade like that. Like it was nothing.
I'm at the door.
I'll get it open. Stand by.
All stations, we've located two missiles. The warheads are carbon chemicals. I say again, the missiles have chemical warheads. 7-1, repeat your last. Fucking hell.
Door's open. This way.
For six.
Cody's put Makarov's chemicals into the warhead. They're gonna launch.
My missiles. My flags, my country.
He wants the world to think you did this.
If missiles launch, they will. Chemicals. This missile has them too.
Farah, these are your missiles. There has to be a way to disarm it.
There is. Get on the control box. We can do this together.
Am I dumbass?
I'm in.
Ready.
Stand by. It's too late to disarm. We have to let it launch.
What?
We close the blast door and detonate.
Containing the chemicals in a bunker?
Yes. Get to the surface, find the blast door controls, and close it, Captain.
Where will you be?
I'll get to a safe position and hold the launch as long as I can. Go, now! Calling. Pepper contact!
Come on.
Enemy gunner
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this? Already got it. I'm gonna let homegirl die, ain't I?
Into the control tower, Farrah. Kilo, closing the blast doors now.
He pulling that lever like he actually closing the damn thing, like it ain't fucking electrical. And I know I had like 30 seconds left, but alright. We'll go with that.
Kilo. Farrah, do you copy? Farrah.
That's the right country,
me?
Man.
Clear, Captain.
Oh, shit.
Detonation complete. Missile is dead.
My girl alive. How's she making out of that?
Bravo, give me sit rep.
We're too late, Captain. Corny surrounded the controls.
Guys, what does he mean?
Two missiles. Launch him now from your northwest.
No. No. Quite. Six to watch you. Kite. Laswell, are you there? This is six in the blind. We have two missiles incoming to the Arklov base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out. Now.
Makarov.
Word travels fast.
Only if he wants it to.
You think he's working for the Kremlin?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I have a contact who might know the answer. I need transport.
Where?
Arklov military base.
It's heavily guarded.
Can you do it?
To stop Makarov, of course.
I need to get in and back out. Could go upside down quickly.
I specialize in upside down, Laswell.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Who's your contact?
Yuri Volkov.
Yuri's on the payroll?
Yuri never took a dime.
That's Yuri. When do we leave?
How's now?
Roger.
Securing my weapon.
Smart. I doubt the extras are a standard issue at Arklov. It'll get you spotted on the way to Yuri.
Raj, you have to walk onto an enemy base without a gun ready, but you're not wrong. Something's up.
Try to reposition.
Yuri should have sent you his location by now.
Affirmative. Arklov administrative building, near the hangar. Look for a satellite dish on the roof.
Copy. Dish on the roof.
Yuri won't have much time before they notice he's gone.
Quick and dirty. Neither of us can afford to be compromised.
I know Arklov well. Tell me what you see, and I'll do my best to help.
Eyes on the admin building.
So far, so good.
They're on alert. I need to move. Got a problem. Need a security keycard to access.
Good thing you're a spy.
Bet I could find one on an officer. Anyone entering or exiting likely has one.
Good call. Look for an officer leaving the building.
See a major leaving the entrance. He's not alone.
Sounds like you found your mark. Follow him and get his keycard.
Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
Я её не знаю.
Getting some unwanted attention here.
Don't make any sudden moves, Лазман.
Доложите обстановку по узлу связи.
В данное время идет установка обновления.
Когда он будет подготовлен к инспекции?
He's down. Target eliminated. Keycard secured.
He took one for the team.
Need to bring him better. Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
Доложите обстановку по узлу связи.
В данное время идет установка обновления.
Когда он будет подготовлен?
He's down. Major's breaking away, heading upstairs towards an office.
Could be a good place to catch him alone.
Major's heading back down.
Advise you wait until he's alone again. Be sure to take Major when he's alone.
He's heading towards an equipment room.
If it's clear, take him out and get his card. Yuri is waiting.
He's down. Target eliminated. Keycard secured.
He took one for the team.
Had to be done.
That one's on Makarov, not you.
Yuri better make this worth our while. Getting some unwanted attention here.
Don't make any sudden moves, Laswell. Well, Yuri is in the storage room. Take the hallway to the right of the entrance. It should be there.
Making entry. Yuri.
Watcher, I'm impressed, but not surprised. Any issues?
Several.
Collateral damage.
I hope it's worth their sacrifice. What do you have?
FSB files on Barco's research.
Chemical. weaker ones.
As a soldier, Makarov was enamored with their potential.
Can they be neutralized?
I'm giving you everything we know.
Why?
Russia and the West face similar threats from within. It is imperative we collaborate to control them. Противник моего оппонента. Мой союзник.
Николай бы с этим согласился.
Он настоящий патриот. The Kremlin is not behind these chemicals.
That doesn't mean Makarov isn't working with Moscow.
There are extremists in both our governments. Hmm?
Come again, Bravo. Bravo, your signal's weak. Come again.
In the blind, we have two missiles incoming to the R-Club base. They have chemical warheads. If you are there, get out.
This could be a good
It's not. Chemical warheads.
Get to the high ground. Look for a way out of the room for extraction.
Roger. On my way. Need an ETA, Nick.
Quickly now. People are dying down there. Hurry, Lodgman. Is Yuri with you?
Negative. We went separate ways.
He's a survivor like you.
I'm almost to you, Nick. Stand by.
I'm here, Lodgman.
Zombies came out? That'd be interesting. I think it is, actually. At least they kind of gave you a backstory.
An estimated 158 deaths at the Kastovian base, with more than 200 injured. Several explosions and an apparent chemical attack were seen by witnesses from miles away.
The Kremlin blames Kazakhstan for what they call a brutal and unjustifiable attack. They are asking world leaders to join them in denouncing the ULF as a terrorist organization.
Kazakhstan has been a terrorist hotspot for years, yet what has been done about it?
Absolutely nothing.
It's clear the ULF remains at large, and for all we know, they have weapons in striking distance of Moscow. How do we know we're safe?
كل شيء.
ربع عيد ميلاد بنتي.
بنتك رابية.
كيف عرفت؟
ابنك طارق. جوزك خالد.
نعرف بعض؟
أنا بعرفك سمارة. انت كنت ضابط باليولف حاربت الروس
اي من سنين
من سنين اسمعي ولا تحكي احنا حنسيطر على الطيارة حراس الجو وطاقم الطيارة كلهم معانا وانت كمان عشان اوزبكستان يلا.
Снижаемся, дальничек.
Hello, Samara. You exceeded my expectations today.
What do you think you are?
This is about who you are, Samara.
What is this?
History.
Get this off me, you fucking son of a bitch!
Shh, 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 shh. You will be a hero for what you're doing here, Samara.
No one will believe you. I am not a terrorist.
No. You're a citizen soldier inspired by Farah Karim to fight Russia. You're a freedom fighter.
You're Russian. This plane is full of Russians. How could you kill your own people?
No, I'm not killing them. You are.
Мы ниже 8000 футов, командир.
Лево Узбекистане, Самара.
You on breaking news of a Russian passenger jet that crashed in the Uzbekistan. 33
passengers and 9 crew members
may have been deliberately crashed.
There was an unexplained descent. A cockpit voice recorder
that is a crucial part of the investigation.
Video from passenger cell phones could also shed light
after a missile attack on Arklov military base.
Massive casualties when they
could be related in what looks to be a possible terrorist attack.
Moscow is investigating.
Makarov written all over it.
He's done more damage in 72 hours than Kony did in 5 years without him.
That airliner went down in my country.
It was no accident.
I need to get to that crash site and prove it.
ICAO data shows that it was a flight out of Kostovia bound for Sochi. It lost contact in this region.
That's all I need.
You'll have to get there before authorities arrive.
It's not the authorities I'm worried about.
Good luck, Farah.
Crash site, over the ridge.
I see it. Shumaseki.
Somebody beat us here.
Russian PMCs. Kony Group.
Makarov.
They'll blame us for this too. We need to find out what happened on that flight. Show the world it wasn't us. I won't have them call us terrorists. Not again.
What are you doing?
Man, this shit was true.
Going down there.
Far, there's at least 20 guns holding that area.
What do you need from me?
Being framed as terrorists.
Overwatch.
All along.
Take some high ground and cover me.
Yes, ma'am.
Here's some shit.
Multiple Coney squads picking at the wreckage.
Looks like they're securing the site.
The ULF didn't do this. We need to find anything we can to prove it.
Laswell ran a tracer to lasso signals in the area. We can locate passenger cell phones and track down the flight recorder.
Copy. On the move.
I see you. Got your six. I'll relay what I see from here.
These men are not welcome in my country.
Let them know.
I intend to.
He's down. You're still off their radar. Shot, Kilo. No issues. You're clear to proceed. Got some wreckage there, Kilo. Give it a once-over if you can.
Good call, Echo.
Check that area, Commander. Got a signal nearby.
Affirm, Echo. Makarov's men would die here with his victims.
Getting what they deserve.
If only we could kill them all twice.
There's debris on the ground. Could be a phone in there.
Acknowledged.
That's one down.
missing.
Hope it helps.
Under fire. Sending you the video.
Scared passengers. Some shouting in Arabic. Looks like a hijacking, Farah. They may have cleared it already. No signals either.
I'll try somewhere else. They must have been expecting resistance.
Well, they found it.
Another one.
What do you see?
I see a woman with a gun. Samara. She's one of the soldiers.
Are you sure?
Yes. She would never do this.
People change. Your brother.
This is the Alex.
I hope so. Let's see what else you can find.
I see my soldier, Samara, in a bomb vest. This doesn't make sense.
A gun? Now a vest?
She looks afraid. She doesn't want to do this.
We both know the world won't see it that way.
Makarov wants the world to see this. We can't let them.
Understood. Flight recorder could have some important data, Commander.
I'm at the flight recorder. I have the flight recorder. I'm flying the data. We can't allow Connie to use any of it against the ULF.
Affirmative. Fry a kilo. That's all we needed for him. Think the site's clean.
Let's get off the X. We link up at our infill point.
Copy that, Commander. Kilo, I got a problem.
Copy. What is it?
Got Cody converging on my position. I'm compromised. Stand by.
Alex, where are you? 3-1, how copy? Echo 3-1, do you read?
Contact. They're on me. Go. Get out of here now.
No, Alex. I'll find you.
Where the fuck do I go? All the way up there. Just hit the small. Well, where the fuck was I supposed to go?
Signals left. We got whatever was here. Crash site sanitized.
Let's get off the X. We link up that infill point.
Copy that, Commander. Kilo, I got a problem.
Copy. What is it?
Next.
We need to find where those colony came from and where they're headed. I want you to track them. Do not engage unless absolutely necessary.
I'll keep my distance.
Try not to get caught this time.
No promises.
A former ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
She was forced. I'm sure of it. Samara. She was a good fighter. Joined my forces during the occupation. Left to raise her family.
What happened at the crash site?
They were planting evidence to frame us and collecting the rest. We killed as many as we could and took the phones.
And the black box?
Wiped it clean.
Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Kony operatives were on that plane, they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end.
Some people will believe the ULF was responsible.
Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you beat Makarov at his own game.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Kony. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them.
Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah?
Yes, Laswell.
I'm sorry about Samara.
Me too.